For the shirt, we'll prepare to redirect topology flow straight across the chest. Duplicate the shirt. Proportional off. Magnet on. And snap to face. Our editing mesh now sticks to the surface of the mesh underneath. Deleting unnecessary geometry. The torso topology created already provides a good starting base. Mirror off on both meshes. We'll rework the topology direction across the chest. With mirror back on, forming the neck opening, disabling the magnet before extruding, magnet back on, reviewing the width, and repeating the same steps for the arm opening. Deleting the mesh underneath since we no longer need it. Ensuring a smooth and even width. Toggling out of local view to finalize shape over the body mesh. Adding another material to mark both openings. With the cursor at the center of the neckline and pivot to cursor, we'll add thickness. Ensuring a good fit against the body mesh, without big gaps or intersection. Creating a rounder shape. Adding a seam crease. Removing the material to make final adjustments to the collar shape. Repeating the same steps for the arm opening. And finalizing the overall shape.